Krishna Merchant, and thank you for joining us for the market roundup. The Indian markets ended on a flat note on Tuesday after touching all-time high this morning on back of losses in oil and gas shares. The Sensex closed flat at 22,055 and the Nifty ended at 6,590. So far for the month of March, foreign institutional investors have pumped in around $2.3 billion as the markets have rallied around 4.4% on hopes that BJP may win in the upcoming general elections. Today, oil and gas companies saw profit booking after the election commission said that the government should delay raising the gas prices from their deadline, which was April 1. Hence, RIL and ONGC, which were anticipating a gas price hike, shares fell very badly. Reliance Industries was down 3% and ONGC declined almost 0.3%. Conversely, the shares of fertilizer companies and power companies rallied on expectations that they might get the gas at fuel at lower prices. Indraprastha Gas gained 4%, Tata Power was up around 1%, and Chambal Fertilizers rallied 3%. Among the blue chip companies, buying continued with L&T rising 1.5%, BHEL was up 4.4%, and Hero MotoCorp advanced around 3.2%. Among other stocks, Arvind Limited was in focus. The stock rallied almost 6% after the retailer said that a unit had bought 49% stake in Calvin Klein for an undisclosed amount. With the market rally in the past month, analysts have become cautious because Sensex is at around 22,000. Also, there are a number of events to watch out for. There is derivative expiry on Thursday. Next week on Tuesday, there is the Reserve Bank of India policy and, of course, the outcome of the general election. That is all for today. Do stay tuned to liveman.com for more updates.